why they charge you this guy.
Well,
that's right, Bango is
kind of Bango. I like impressionism a lot.
Yes,
like,
that's my favorite. Yeah. Man, that was good. I have paintings in Europe.
No way.
Yes, sir.
Once again for joining me for another edition of Plein Air Painting in an Urban Environment. I'm right here once again in beautiful New York City on the Upper West Side, Broadway and West 86th Street. As you can see, there's a lot going on. It'll be hard to focus, but that's part of the fun of being out here in the environment. And thank you for joining me. If you like the video, please hit the like button, subscribe, all that fun stuff. As always, we like the movie, so let's get started.
Yeah, that's what I do. That's my color.
Blue?
Primary color. The Pello.
Nice.
Yeah.
This is ultramarine, but you know, I like
Pello. I use Pello blue.
Yeah, I like Pello too.
Pello.
What?
Pello blue.
Yeah, I like Pello blue. Yeah. I'm just not using it on this thing.
Well, I use it on all my things. That's my primary color.
Yeah.
But you're good though.
Thank you.
Where do you go to school?
Do you know Savannah, Georgia?
Yeah.
You do?
I've been there.
Alright, I lived there for like 10 years. I went to school there.
Yeah.
That's an art school down there.
Oh yeah? Good?
Yeah, good.
They charge you this guy.
Well,
that's right, Bango is.
Kind of Bango. I like impressionism a lot.
Yes,
like,
that's my favorite. Yeah. Man, that was good. I have paintings in Europe.
No way.
Yes, sir.
Yep. Are you serious? That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm good. I do everything.
Okay. You're just a renaissance.
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah. I'm the last of my kind. We're the last of our kind.
I think that there's not a lot of us left, right?
No.
Yeah.
Well, but you're good.
But that makes it more fun for us.
Yes.
Because we're doing something slowly different.
Mm-hmm.